Broward County officers. They pursued the vehicle, which went westbound here on Ives Dairy Road, striking the tree. The subject lost control, struck a tree, and landed to the side of the wall there. At this time, the medical examiner is on the scene. Our homicide investigators are investigating the crash at this time, and that's all we have right now.